In lesson 7.4, you're going to be building upon what you learned in 7.3. In this lesson, 7.4, you're going to identify parts of expression. In lesson 7.3, you wrote algebraic expressions for word expressions. Now you'll be building on that. 7.4, you'll be describing parts of the expression, and you will also be learning some new vocabulary, terms of expressions and coefficients, which is a part of a term. So pay attention to those new things. Some of it will feel like review. Don't worry about that. But pay attention to the new information, particularly how terms are used, what terms are, and what a coefficient is. The lesson lineup, you'll watch the Ed puzzle, completing 273 and 274, either ahead of time or along with the online voice. And finally, you'll complete a flipped practice, which this time will be in quizzes.